And we are live and alive. Another review, another reaction. And today we're going to react to A Tribe Called Quest, Electric Relaxation. So, I've never heard of this. I think it's a band. And I think it's hip-hop. So, without further ado, let's do this. Let's get into it. I mean, yeah, let's go. Oh shit, I think I've heard this beat somewhere. So this is where they sampled it from. Fuck. J. Cole used this at some point.
Honey, check it out, you got me mesmerized. With your black hair and your fat thighs. Street poetry is my everyday.
Yo, the beat is so smooth, man. It's so smooth.
But yo, I gotta stop when you drop my way. If I was working at the club, you would not pay. Hey, yo, my man Fife Diggy, he got something to say.
I like him brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, and Haitian. Name is Fife Dog from the Zulu Nation. Told you in the jam that we could get down. Now let's knock the boots like the group H-Town. You got BBD all on your bedroom wall. But I'm above the rim and this is how I ball. A gritty little something on the New York street. This is how I represent over this here beat. Talking about you.
Yo, I took you out. Perceptions on my mind pulled the whole damn route. My mind was in a frenzy in a horny state. But I couldn't drop rhymes cause you couldn't relate.
It's simple, but very effective. I mean, very effective. Very effective to the ears. It's so pleasant, man. So pleasant. So pleasant. Okay, that's cringe.
Out your legs, let me make it fall. Drive you insane, drive you up a wall. Staring at your dome piece, very strong. Stronger than pride, stronger than Teflon. Take it on the Ave and you buy me links. Now I want a pound of until it stinks. You could be my mama and I'll be your boy.
I read you're not a road boy, never am I coy. You could be a shorty in my ill convoy. Not to come across as a thug or a hood.
You know, sometimes I like to go back to the 80s and 90s. Even though I was born in the 90s, but I feel like life was better back then, you know. It wasn't that complicated, it was just really simple, I mean. Look at this beat, look at this video, nothing, it's just so simple, man. And it's effective.
Good, like Madeline Wood. By the way, my name's Malik, the 5 foot freak. They say we get together by the end of the week. She simply said no, label me a... I said, how you figure? My friends tell me so. I hate when silly groupies wanna run the yap. Word to God, hun, I don't get down like that.
I'll have you weak in the knees that you can hardly speak. Or we could do like Uncle Ella swinging up in my Jeep. Keep it on the down, yo, we keep it discreet. See, I'm not the type of kid to have my biz in the streets.
If my mom don't approve, then I'll just elope. Let me save the little man from inside the boat. Let me hit it from the back, girl, I won't catch a hernia. Off on your couch, now you got Siemens furniture.
Shy, he fight for the extra P. Stacy Beetle, PJ, and my man LG. They know the abstract is really so on ice. The character is of man, never ever a mice. Shorty, let me tell you about my only vice. It has to do with lots of loving, and it ain't nothing nice.
I like the way they're in that table, and it's just like dudes talking about what dudes talk about. And it just slaps, you know, because it's relatable. I'm not saying I'm the dude that talks about that, but you know, you get the point.
It ain't nice. It ain't
You know, when people make music, they don't know they have put a timestamp, like when people look at it in the future, it's like going back into the past, like looking at how people live, what people are wearing, what was in style back then, what was the fashion. It's like going back in that time, that period. Another thing, the beat felt like it was sampled, and then it felt like it was live again, like it was a band playing jazz or something, and then the rappers were coming in. So that is what I felt about this. Like, is it the replayability level? Does it have it? Yes. I mean, I think that's the outro. There's no other verse coming in, you know. I think the outro was just filling the beat. But at this point, I think they were still creating the art. I think these are the pioneers of rap. They didn't know what they were doing, really. Like, they didn't know how to mix, but this is well mixed. But most of the tracks from the 80s, like, and 90s, I don't know what this track, if it's from the 80s, they didn't know how to mix things properly. Sometimes the vocals are swallowed, like every time Biggie raps, like, and the ad libs from P. Diddy swallows everything Biggie says. And then I'm trying to understand, like, what did he say? And then P. Diddy is all over in my face, like, take that. And I'm wondering, what I'm trying to hear, what Biggie is saying, man, shut the fuck. Anyway. That was my time. A Tribe Called Quest, Electric Relaxation. Yeah, from the name, you know what it is about. I mean, yeah, anyway, if you're new to my channel, you know what to do. Like the video if you like the video. Subscribe for more of my content, and I'll appreciate. Until then, peace out.